Alright, chat, we got another video for y'all boys today. Now, we got a new person on the channel that I've never reacted to before. We got Clara Mae with The Player. And I really don't have that much to say, so without further ado, let's get into it, y'all boys.
Beneath the whispers of towering trees, I saw the pathless scene.
It's like a movie scene or something.
Where my memories burn like the rustle of leaves. And every shadow promises.
This reminds me of like some Hunger Games shit.
Of light. Okay, I'll admit it. This time I went too far. But if you start a fire with me, I'll burn it. Was it something that you wanted? Or did you only call to tell me that I'm crazy again? Well, if that's what you want, I'd rather go blind than a knife for a knife. You hurt me once, I will give it back twice. You're trying to keep up and it's cute that you try. It's true, you're cute. So fuck it, let's be honest.
Damn.
I'm just better at this game you started. Cause if you
what
go and start a war, you should know that I fought in one before. So fuck it, I'll just say it. I think you're jealous and I think you hate it. Don't go calling me a traitor. Hate the game, don't hate the player. Okay, I know all your secrets, the ones you try to hide. I know I found your weakness, but you will never find me. I'd rather go blind than a knife for a knife. You hurting me once, I will give it back twice. You're trying to keep up and it's cute that you try. It's true, you're cute. Fuck it, let's be honest. I'm just better at this game you started. Cause if you go and start a war, you should know that I fought in one before. So fuck it, you say it. I think you're jealous and I think you hate it. Don't go calling me a traitor. Hate the game, don't hate the player. So now it hurts when I'm using your own damn words. But you said it first and I just said it better.
Switched it up. What the fuck?
The night shines as bright as one endless day. As dusk gives away to dawn's gleaming light. And the nightingale, in its mournful plea of love, bewitches your soul with its melody.
Alright, chat, that seems like it's the end of the video. That had a Hunger Games feeling for sure. Almost like a movie type of plot. And the song was interesting. I really don't even know what to say about it. I'll let y'all decide your thoughts on it. And I really don't have that much to say. So I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next one.